Good job. Yeah, that's absolutely how it works. That's actually what we're worried about in this ledger here, is about ways in which forced changes in the climate system, like increases in greenhouse gases or anthropogenic aerosols or something, are affecting the internal variability of the climate system. All right, follow the link below this video to move on to question 3.